come in here. I want you to see what a little discipline can do.
When the time has come, he'll find, I'll show him.
Though other boys are having fun by climbing trees and skipping school, except for me, the only one, I'll show her. I know her. I know beneath that freckled face, there's just a stuck-up snob who always has to win each race.
I know him. I know that great big show-off boy who thinks he's oh so extra smart because he's Joseph's pride and joy. I know him.
I'll compete with him, make mincemeat of him, and I never will give in. No retreat from her, wipe the street with him, yet I know that she will win.
I know it. I know what Gilbert Blythe will do. He'll close his books right after school and never fuss or fret or stew.
I know it. I know that when it comes the day, I'll lose my nerve and not show up and run away. I'll throw it.
Won't compete with him. I'll be beat by him. Please just free me from her grip.
I'll retreat from him. Grow, I'll eat with him.
He can keep the scholarship. No!
I'll show him.
I'll show that awful schoolroom scab. That stuck-up snob.
That freckled grouch.
That teacher's pet.
That red-haired crab.
I'll throw him. The day will come when we will write the big exam. And I'll be called.
The bell will ring and wham!
I'll show him.
Tokens.
I read in the Sunday papers what lovers' tokens are. There's amulets and talismans, like a ring or a lucky star. It says that half a sovereign is a thing they use a lot, but sixpence is the only thing I got. Still, half a sixpence is better than half a penny, is better than half a farthing, is better than none. It's a token of,
it's a token of
our eternal love,
our eternal love.
When you're far away,
when you're far away,
touch it every day. And though that half a sixpence,
sixpence
can only mean half a romance,
romance,
remember that half a romance is better than none.
But when I'm with you,
but when I'm with you,
one and one make two,
one and one make two, and likewise two half sixpences joined together make one. Half a sixpence is better than half a penny, is better than half a farthing, is better than none.
It's a token of our eternal love.
When you're far away, touch it every day. And though that half a sixpence can only mean half a romance, remember that half a romance is better than none.
But when I'm with you,
but when I'm with you,
one and one make two,
one and one make two, and likewise two half sixpences joined together make one. Can only mean half a romance, remember that half a romance is better than none.
But when I'm with you,
but when I'm with you,
one and one make two,
one and one make two, and likewise two half sixpences joined together make one. La 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 la, joined together make one. Join together, make one. Oh, I do love you, Anne.
I love you too, Artie. I suppose I always have.
I was longing to tell you.
Too shy, much too scared to try.
I made up my
goodbye.
But now at last it's no longer long ago, for now I know you're mine, completely mine.
Now and always mine,
just as you.
The clergy calling and all, we're gentle folk now, I suppose. But something's wrong when we don't agree, something's wrong, and it ain't because of me. I know what I am. I was brought up in a simple way. I know what I am. Ordinary and simple, come what may. I know what I am. I don't hold with mutton dressed as lamb. Being gents don't make sense. I know what I am. I know what I am. When it comes to high society, I know what I am. Just a feeling here inside of me. I know what I am. I just can't.
Joy to have him near.
to know he's always with me. Two short paces to the rear. And if we're blessed with a family, I know he'll help us such a lot. Men are so good in the nursery, whilst queens are not. Dearest Albert, I can see him with a princeling on each knee. If my duties will allow me, I shall join them all for tea. And suppose someday in France they're clamoring for a tiny queen to wed their tiny king, we just might let them convince us to supply them with a princess. Ah, the boundless joys that motherhood can bring.
Victoria now.
want it somehow. But there is no one to call me Victoria now. The blinds.
The blinds.
Close the curtains.
The curtains. Shut the shutters tight. Lock the gates.
We see no one.
Turn down every light.
Give us darkness. Give us shadows. Blacken sun and moon.
The doors, bar the windows.
Let me join him soon.
Draw the blinds. Close the curtains. Drape with black the throne. Lock the gates. Keep our corners.
Alone.
Give us darkness, give us shadows, black and sun and
black and sun and moon.
Bolt the doors, bar the windows.
Let me join him soon. Let me join him soon. Let me join him soon. Let me join him soon.